prime co- Bring me back an ice carcass!
Hey, you. Can we talk?
Just act casual.
Ranger Walker, I was told to keep my eyes peeled for you. I'm Wyatt Ferris. I handle special operations for the mayor's office.
I was wondering who handled Lusum's dirty work.
I do my part in keeping the city safe. Right now, I'm focused on slowing the Immortal Shrouded's aggressive expansion in this area. I could use someone like you for a high-stakes assignment. The Shrouded have taken over an old factory nearby. Seems harmless enough, but somehow they managed to get the old reactors in there up and running, and they're using them to fuel further raids. They'll strike again soon. I can feel it in my bones. A demo team couldn't take out those reactors fast enough, but you already have the necessary tools to get it done. Can you help?
Hey, a new player. Fancy looking duds. A winner if I ever saw one. A buyer? Seller? Well, we don't know yet, do we? Guess we'll find out.
Good trade means everyone walks away happy.
Stop right there, shit stain. We're on lockdown.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
You're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day, or don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... Hear that?
You think it can catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays, backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project. Whoa! Easy. I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Vineland was razed to the ground.
She's a hologram. I can't explain. I'm Walker, the last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger, let's take these fuckers out. Then we'll talk.
They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all. You're pretty damn skilled, stranger.
I'm just getting warmed up, ma'am.
Hear that? Coming up the elevator. Get ready! Steady now. Once the door opens, they're walking into a fucking blender.
Like fish in a barrel.
You've got the skill for the kill, I grant you. These goons are thoroughly dead. What I expected from your boxed-in little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah. Let's talk.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor's seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So, I kill him and take back the hardware?
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an eco-pod, but we can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, who's supplying the Goon Squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at his so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there, and you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer.
Long-range scouts have been observing the Immortal Shrouded establish themselves in the Scraplands. Stands to wonder how they plan to deal with the mutant crusher out there, Sackhead the Painbringer. He's infamous for attacking and killing anything that comes even near his hiding hole. I almost feel sorry for them. Almost.
This is Clegg Clayton's Winner's Lounge. You're no winner, you're a loser, so get lost. Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on, there's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way?
Not for you.
Any luck? You get past that boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I've got to grind some metal in the racing circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
Wedge, you want a snack? There's some salty gigator rinds, some pickled sunshine eyeballs. We got lychee slices. I do a good horseradish on the side, extra mellow. And swill. Always swill.
Maybe later. Not here to relax.
Hey, can I get something off my chest? About my old friend Ned? Just nobody listens to me talk about Ned. And I want to talk about him now. You see, Ned was the kind of guy that had to do things the opposite of everyone else. He built this whack outpost that perched on top of a bridgehead. It was practically hanging out over the green crack. And then Ned slipped in some slime vulgar scat and fell way down the crack. Caved his skull in. I hear the goons live there now. So uncool. I mean, my old friend Ned would really hate it that those goddamn psycho mohawks live in his bridge house.
One of them bandit dens again.
Destination reached. Come back soon, Walker.
Thank you.
space rock in the sky.
It's a meteor, dummy. Probably a shard of Apophis. Could be Feltrite to gain. Check it out.
here's one of them bandit dens again.
We're here, Spore.
Oh, no! Systems activate.